is a muscle about the size of your fist. It lies behind and to the left of your breastbone or sternum. The purpose of the heart is to pump blood through blood vessels, arteries, and veins to all parts of your body. The inside of the heart is divided into four chambers. The top two chambers are called the atria and are collection chambers for blood. The bottom two chambers are called the ventricles and receive the blood from the atria and pump it to the lungs and the body. The chambers are separated by valves, which control the